are you?
So we arrived back from Canada, of course, and we're now starting to make the tape, Islamabad 88. Actually, we did it once before, but it didn't work out so well. I'm wearing a shalwar kameez, which is local Pakistan national dress, I guess one might say. No, because then I'll be out of the camera. And this gentleman here, he's our Fatan Chokadar, or guard. And he's Fatan Al, and this is the Fatan style from old, from British times, I guess, eh? And this is the new Fatan style. I'll just put this on. So now you see the Fatan from British times to modern. So how was your trip to India, Jack?
Great.
Not so impressive, I guess. So Janet just came back from India after spending a week down in Taj Mahal and what have you. What we hope to do here on this show is to show you just a little bit about Islamabad, and perhaps if we're lucky we'll get out into some of the other areas of town. We'll start by taking a few quick preliminary shots of the house, and then we'll go to the Faisal Mosque, which is right in our neighborhood. And then later we'll start back at Vancouver Airport and show the flight across, pick it up from the Islamabad Airport and into town. Do you have anything you want to say, John?
No, thanks.
Okay, so we'll start with Islamabad 88. Oh, in just a moment, we'll bring out the geefer. Here's the chief. She's been waiting patiently. And this is the Bhutra.
Yeah, Bhutra, come here.
Yeah, you come in and sit down here, Bhutra. And so this is the immediate family, with the exception of perhaps Aslam or Cook Bearer. And the chief looks pretty happy these days. Okay, so shall we go to the mosque then, Chief?
Hello.
Okay. We'll move on then. Bhutra, you take the chief. Thank you very much. Okay.
Oh,
gentleman there beside our house, checking out the garbage situation. It's a rather bright day. It's just after a long rain, few days of rain. It's a two-level house. Upstairs there's three bedrooms. The master bedroom is the one closest to us. Now we have a small balcony. It's quite a nice neighborhood. Just up the street from us here, in the other lot, we have a mosque. At 5:30 every day, they start through the loudspeakers chanting their prayers, or at least requesting people to come to the mosque for prayer. It's done five times a day. However, some Pakistanis who are less energetic tend to pray only twice. Then in the background, there are the Margalla Hills. They're not as impressive as the North Shore, but nonetheless, there are hills in the area. The other houses are quite nice. We have British, Italian, and others. That flag there is the flag of Chile. The man who lives there is the Chilean ambassador to Pakistan. So, we'll head back in towards the house. Thank you. This is our street here, street number 15, house number 170 in sector E7. Islamabad is divided into sectors we'll point out later on. And there's a bonehead, good boy. There's the house from a bit closer up. There's the kitchen side. Kitchen door entrance.
in the front area there. The balcony, the master bedroom up at the far left-hand corner of your screen. And there's where we parked the cars. We're just getting ready for a little outing. There's my 1965 ex-Pakistan Army Jeep. We'll show you that in more detail and go for a bit of a ride. Chief likes the Jeep. Well, these days she tends to like many things.
Oh, big yawn. My goodness.
Now, this is Janet's car. What do you think of your car, John?
I like my car. Yeah, I'll drive my car in the building.
Yeah. You'll notice that we have the license plate CD11. All embassies here have a number. Canada's number is 11. United States 64 and others. There's my Jeep there with CD1111. So this is the Jeep from a different perspective at our front door. Janet's car. And then we look out past the Chokodar hut and straight up the street there, and you can see the end of that mosque I was referring to earlier that wakes us up most mornings. So we're just going to go for a bit of a drive. That says mosque in Urdu. And then just up from our neighborhood is the world's largest covered mosque called the Faisal Mosque, primarily because King Faisal of Saudi Arabia financed the entire undertaking. In the center of the mosque, you'll see the symbol of Islam, the crescent. This particular one is gold plated. It's most impressive. They have loudspeakers in here to call people to prayer, and its effective range is all of Islamabad. Fortunately, they haven't put that plan into operation. So we'll just wander up and have a look at the mosque. Here we are, just getting ready to go into the mosque. You'll see in the background one of the houses there, giving you an indication of the architecture. And our house is just over there. This is Sector E7, just down the street. So we'll get the chief out and then head in. Chief's awfully happy to go to the mosque today. Move into the sun, Ja. Move into the sun.
Oh, sorry.
Just keep going. Hey, Chief. Hey, Chief.
Hey, sir. Hey, sir.
Who's doing that? Who's this?
This is the little Guinness supermarket. Hello, Chief. In the area which we go shopping, Twin Horses is the place we get our video cassettes. They have most everything here. Pinky Beef, where Janet buys her various meats. Which one are you looking for, Joe? So the shopping here is not so bad. You can find most things. There's the United Nations vehicle behind. Little shopping center. Send the cook up here to get some things occasionally. Three of the little kids here.
They're trying to get in it, you see that? They're moving to get in the
field. All wearing shalwar kameezes. And here's our neighborhood mosque. We'll hear from them a little later on.
Anyway, these eggs in front of me here are something that I got back that I got when I was in India. They're real eggs surrounded with paper mache and then hand painted. See that? So I babied these back. I babied these all the way back. And luckily none of them broke. We have a few more segments of Elizabeth around the house playing and crying, that sort of thing. So I think that's about it. Which is a big help with the baby, too.
So I guess we'll go upstairs and put the baby to bed, then.
Yeah. Let's go, Wayne.
A night begins to fall on Islamabad. The last prayers of the evening are wailed out on the loudspeakers, and the various people go to pray. The great Faisal Mosque, you can see the four towers, with the symbol of Islam, the crescent in the middle, the gold-plated crescent. There's a chokadar on duty.
Yeah. She was going, almost like fast motion.
Okay, Chief, let's go. This is Elizabeth's room, and she's getting ready for bed.
Yeah. And she's a busy bee. She used to be such a passive little thing. Yeah.
Move that thing in front, the...
Elephants?
Yeah, Chief.
There's a pink elephant again, huh? You like pink elephants. Notice she has her toothbrush? She's all ready to brush her teeth. She's a big girl now. She's a big girl now. She's a big leafy. Pajamas on, eh? Buzzing. Ready for bed?
Yeah, Chief's all ready to go to bed.
Yeah, we're gonna make a game out of that, eh? Can I hold the toothbrush for a second, eh? Put a little paw through there. There, you have your toothbrush back, see? There you go, yeah, you're a good girl. Oops, hold on. Oh,
God. She's going to go into her little bed.
You want to go to bed? Who's that?
You stand back, Jack. See your feet. Yeah! Hey, Chief. Dee-lee-dee-dee-dee.
Dancing, huh?
Dee-lee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
Yeah. What's that noise?
Jack.
Yeah. And I think I'd like to wash your face. Do you mind? Can I wash your face? I don't think I like getting my face washed, Mother. Here you go. Brush your teeth. Good girl.
Do you have anything you'd like to say this evening, Chief, before you retire? Getting quite handy with that toothbrush, eh? Deedle-dee, deedle-dee, dee. Yeah! Yeah, that's right. Doodle-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Come on, Chief. Yeah. Let's go. Holy smokes, Chief. I thought you were going to fall over the edge there. Ha, ha, ha.
For you babysitting.
Do you want to touch this? Yeah, that's a camera. Okay, good night.
We need a face wash.
Peaches all over our face that mommy never saw before.
See what that does. Like you were doing before. You like your jolly jumper? Do you? You like your jolly jumper? You want that ball, do you? There. He said, what was that? That was one. Come on, sweetie, you crawl to it. Come on, then. What's wrong? What's wrong? Your hat's coming off. Yeah. Are you tired? Oh, look at you. Angel? Are you tired? Sweetie pie.
As God is my witness, both of you pose a severe threat to us. There is a solution. The two of you will be inseparably linked and separated from the rest of us.
That's her first time to call, eh? Put her back, Boucher, and see if she can start again. Hey, Chief.
Yoko.
Come here, Winnie. Come on, Chief. Thank you. Hey, Chief, look at those flowers there. Come on. You'll make it if you try. She's just starting to crawl now. Look at that. Well done, Chief. Is there water in the base of those flowers? You better make sure she doesn't tip them over then, Ilusha. Well, that's the first recorded incident of the Chief's actual ability to crawl. Gosh, she's annoyed that she hasn't gotten those flowers because she crawled all that way. Chief, you're going for those keys. Okay, let her get it this time, Boucher. She's given up.
Most interesting to watch baby Elizabeth from the time she was obviously unable to crawl to when she actually could. So that took a good 12 minutes, but I think as a historical document, it would be worthwhile. She's, of course, made many breakthroughs since that time. Recently, I went bird watching with John Wilkins, the British Embassy. So we'll just put on a little bit of the bird watching expedition. And then Winston and I had the opportunity to take a quick walk in the neighborhood just outside of E7. So we'll move on to the bird watching and Winston Walk segment.
What kind of a kingfisher did you say again, John?
Pied.
Pied kingfisher. Common kingfisher. What is it? Weaver bird nest, eh? Seems to be gaining altitude. Did you say that was a steppe eagle? Well, Winston and I have just come out very near to our house to go for a little walk in the country. We'll work our way up the hill and see if we can get a good shot of Islamabad. There's one of the numerous mud huts just outside of Islamabad. And the Margalla Hills, which in fact are quite high at spots. So, come on, Winnie, we're gonna go up to the hills. Back in there, by the way, is the city. Somewheres. Okay, we'll leave the Jeep there. We'll pick up the bag and we'll go. It's quite dry up here at this time of the year, but there's still lots of birds and I'm sure some other types of animals. I've not seen any myself, but there's lots of different types of birds that I'll try to focus in on today if we can get close enough to any. Local carabaos. You'll notice they're different from the Filipino ones in the sense that their eyes are different and their horns curl at the end. That's a mother there trying to keep Winnie away from the little baby. Dogs aren't well respected here. These animals apparently can become aggressive on occasion. Winnie! There's a bit of Islamabad and the Faisal Mosque again. So we're quite close to Islamabad reality. Here are some of the goats that the people have around here. They have rather long ears. This is one of the local mud huts. Thank you.
everybody in, John?
No, I can't, Bill.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Oh, we've got more.
That's better.
So these are our neighbors from Vancouver who just live down the street. This is Chris and Hugh Reed.
Hi.
And you guys are with CETA.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we went to the military parade today down at Rawalpindi, down at the racetrack, and we're just going to put on a few segments of that, which will include a shot of the president. He'll be the man in the Jeep, and a few of the aircraft and some of the various regiments. So we'll go and put that on now.
एयर वाइस मार्शल सैयद मसूद हातिफ कर रहे हैं और इनके पीछे देखिए मिराज तैयारों की फॉर्मेशन जिनकी हयादत ग्रुप कैप्टन परवेज इकबाल मिर्जा कर रहे हैं और वो देखिए एयर वाइस तैयारों की टुकड़ी जिसकी कयादत विंग कमांडर हमीदुल्ला खान कर रहे हैं और सबसे पीछे आ रहे हैं एफ सिक्स तैयारे जिनकी कमान विंग कमांडर तारिफ आवान कर रहे हैं उन कदीम पलटनों में से एक है जिन्होंने बर्रे सगीर में शानदार अस्करी खिदमत अंजाम देकर अपना नाम पैदा किया शानदार खिदमत अंजाम दी परेड में बटालियन की क्यादत लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल महमूद अख्तर कर रहे हैं जो इस वक्त सलामी देते हुए गुजर रहे हैं बलोच रेजिमेंट को अपना ये यूनिट 1971 की जंग में नुमाया कारकर्दगी के मुजाहरे के अलावा सियाचिन ग्लेशियर में शानदार खिदमात के बस अवार्ड हासिल कर चुकी है। आज की परेड में एफएफ के दस्ते की क्यादत लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल सैयद खिजर हयात कर रहे हैं।
ऑनर्स के साथ साथ एक सितारा जुर्रत, तीन तमगा जुर्रत, दो तमगा बसालत और एक इम्तियाजी सनद हासिल है। आजाद कश्मीर रेजिमेंट की इस बटालियन की क्यादत लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल
सैल्यूटिंग डेज की जानेब रवा दबा है। बैरिया की ये जियाले सिर्फ वतन अजीज की समुद्री सरहदों की हिफाजत का ही परिजान जान नहीं देते, बल्कि इनके सपोर्ट हमारी बैरी तिजारत की हिफाजत और निगेबानी भी है। इस दस्ते में बैरिया के जो ऑफिसर, चीफ पेटी ऑफिसर, पेटी ऑफिसर और सेलर शामिल हैं,
बार फजाइया का फजाई जंगी बेड़ा F-16, मेराज A-5 और F-6 तैयारों पर मुश्तमल है, जिन्हें आप परेड के आगाज में फ्लाई पास के दौरान देख चुके हैं। इस दस्ते की क्यादत विंग कमांडर शेख नजम रशीद कर रहे हैं। जोश जज्बा दिफाए वतन के लिए मैदान जंग में कूदने से बाज न रख सका, इन्होंने फौज के साथ शाना बशाना बेजिगरी से जंग लड़ी। इस दस्ते की क्यादत लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल खिजर हयात खान कर रहे हैं, जो सदर मुमलिकत को सलामी पेश करते हुए गुजर रहे हैं।
1965 और 1971 की जंगों में पाकिस्तान आर्मी की शाना बशाना लड़ते हुए इन्होंने अपनी ताकत का लोहा मनवाया और तीन सितारे जुरत, एक तमगा जुरत और चार तमगा बसालत के जंगी एजाजात हासिल किए।
मेजर समीउल्लाह खान कर रहे हैं, जो सदर पाकिस्तान को सलामी देते हुए इस वक्त सलामी के चबूतरे के सामने से गुजर रहे हैं। गुज़श्ता दोनों जंगों
आज की इस पुरशिको परेड में जो मुजाहिद बटालियन लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल फकीर मोहम्मद कर रहे हैं, इन मुजाहिदों को 11 तमगा
पेशा वराना लिहाज से आला तौर पर तरबियत याफ्ता ये नर्सें अमन और जंग दोनों हालतों में मरीजों की खिदमत का मुकद्दस फरीजा अंजाम देती हैं।
इन मुजाहिदीन में इंजीनियर, इनको ताकत दीजिए, इनका हौसला बढ़ाइए। वीमेन गार्ड्स के इस दस्ते का ताल्लुक वकार उन्निसा गर्ल्स कॉलेज रावलपिंडी।
ये है नन्हे मुजाहिद बॉय स्काउट, निगरामी मुअज्ज़ज़ ख़वातीन हज़रात, आज की इस पुरशिको परेड में एक गैर मामूली के साथ तोप खाने का दस्ता आ रहा है जिसका मोटो इज्जत और इकबाल है। इस दस्ते की क्यादत लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल अजमत नवाज जजुआ कर रहे हैं। तोप खाने का यह दस्ता एक तवील और शानदार तारीख का हामिल है जिसकी औरात हमेशा हिम्मत और शुजात के फतीदुल मिसाल वाकियात से भरपूर हैं। तोप खाने के यजियाले सबूत मोहम्मद बिन कासिम और बाबर की रिवायात के वारिस हैं। ये वो तोप खाना है जिसकी किस्मत को ब्रिगेडियर शामी शहीद हिलाल जुरत, लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल अब्दुलरहमान शहीद सितारा जुरत, मेजर जियाउद्दीन उपल और मेजर आबिर शहीद जैसे जियालों ने अपने लहू से कहा और वतन की हिफाजत के लिए सर धड़ की बाजी लगा दी। इसी रेजिमेंट से था बेदियां, वागा और खेमकरण में इस रेजिमेंट की तोपों ने दुश्मन की फौज को एक इंच पेशकदमी नहीं करने दी। इस रेजिमेंट को एक सितारा जुरत और चार इम्तियाजी असनाद मिल चुकी हैं। और ये दस्ता जिसकी क्यादत कैप्टन शाहिद अफजल कर रहे हैं, ये इस वक्त सलामी देते हुए गुजर रहे हैं। 1965 की जंग में सियालकोट सेक्टर में आला दर्जे की बहादुरी, फर्शनासी और कुर्बानियों के सिले में बारी करके अपनी हिफाजत के लिए दुश्मन की पहुंच से दूर चला जाता है। ये एरिया टास्क मौत का पैगाम होती है।
इनकी जवानमर्दी का सबूत 1965 और 1971 की जंग के कारनामे हैं। इनकी बेहतरीन कारकर्दगी पर एयर डिफेंस आर्टिलरी के जवानों को 9 सितारे चुनत, एक तमगा बसालत, अपनी आला कारकर्दगी के लिहाज से मुकम्मल तौर पर खुदकार है। और ये तीसरा दस्ता स्टिंगर मिसाइल पर मुश्तमिल है।
पाकिस्तान की तारीख में सुनहरी बाब का इजाफा हुआ। जंग हो या हम, ये कोर हमेशा और हमातन कौमी खिदमत में सरगर्म अमल रहती है। सैलाब हो या जलजले, कोर ऑफ इंजीनियर्स ने शानदार कारनामे सर अंजाम देकर 13 सितारे जुरत, 46 सितारे बसारत, 13 तमगा जुरत और 12 तमगा बसारत हासिल किए। आज की परेड में जो बटालियन हिस्सा ले रही है उसने आजाद कश्मीर, बलोचिस्तान और मुल्क के दूसरे हिस्सों में बेशुमार कारनामे नुमाया। मोअज्ज़ज़ ख़वातीन और हज़रात, इस वक्त सलामी के चबूतरे पर साहब खान, कौमी असेंबली के स्पीकर जनाब हामिद नासिर चट्ठा और हमारे गैर मुल्की मुअज्जज़ मेहमानों में ब्रादर इस्लामी मुल्क उर्दुन के इज्जत माब शाह हुसैन अदा हैं। पाकिस्तान के अवाम और पाकिस्तान की हुकूमत,
आर्मी एविएशन कोर का फ्लाई पास शुरू हो चुका है। नीची परवास करते हुए सफेद रंग का जेट प्रॉप तैयारा, मुलायजा कीजिए जेट प्रॉप तैयारा जिसकी क्यादत कमांडर एविएशन मेजर जनरल जफर मेहदी अस्करी कर रहे हैं, जिसकी क्यादत लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल आबिद हुसैन कर रहे हैं। ये फॉर्मेशन 5 विंग फॉर्मेशन पर मुश्तमिल है जिनके नाम ये हैं: मेजर नवीद कियानी, मेजर सलीम अहमद अब्बासी, मेजर सैयद गुलाम रजा, मेजर फारूक हसन मलिक, मेजर मोहम्मद तारिक परवेज चौधरी। ये जेट रेंजर हेलीकॉप्टर्स की फॉर्मेशन आपके सामने से गुजर रही है जिसकी क्यादत मेजर इकबाल कश्मीरी कर रहे हैं। और उसके बाद ये लामा हेलीकॉप्टर्स की फॉर्मेशन जिसकी क्यादत मेजर असगर अब्बास नकवी कर रहे हैं। एच हेलीकॉप्टर्स की फॉर्मेशन इसकी क्यादत मेजर अतीक अहमद मलिक कर रहे हैं। उसके बाद पूमा हेलीकॉप्टर्स की फॉर्मेशन जिसकी क्यादत मेजर सिप्त रसूल कर रहे हैं। और उसके बाद कोबरा गनशिप हेलीकॉप्टर्स की फॉर्मेशन जिसकी क्यादत लेफ्टिनेंट कर्नल असद कमाल कर रहे हैं।
मुअज्ज़ज़ ख़वातीन हज़रात, زمین پہ ملاحظہ کیجیے جو فلوٹ سلامی کے چبوترے کی طرف آ رہا ہے. یہ افواج پاکستان کے پشت پناہ دفاعی پیداوار کے عظیم قومی ادارے پاکستان ہارنٹ فیکٹریز کی نمائندگی کرتا ہے. یہ ادارہ مسلح افواج کی دفاعی ضروریات پوری کرنے اور خود کفالت کے حصول کے لیے شب و روز
parade in Rawalpindi. The parade was held in honor of the independence of this country, which occurred on March 23rd, 1947. So today, of course, is March 23rd. The figure you saw in the background is a large portrait that was Ali Jinnah Qadiazam, the first governor general of this country, and he's considered to be the father of the nation when he wants to play and create a bit of a scuffle. The man you saw in the Jeep was President General Ziaul-Haq, and he took over this country in a military coup in 1977, hung his predecessor, Ali Bhutto, and is now president and the commanding general of the armed forces. So this is clearly his day. The aircraft you saw there was extensive. There were 30